I stepped in to an avalanche.
They took everything from us.
It covered up my soul.
And then they called me a monster. I signed that pardon. The moment I asked for one, I proclaimed to the world that they were right.
You wish to conquer pain, you must learn, learn to serve me well.
I don't believe you did any
you
of this
strike
for a pardon,
my side by accident,
or a passage to NASA, or to be able to walk
as
away from
you
anything.
Go down.
Didn't you go down this road? But there's no turning back.
Cripple here that you clothe and feed is neither starved or cold. He does not ask for your company, not at the center
of you,
the world.
What they think? The things you've done.
I am on a pedestal. You did not raise me there.
They pledged to follow me when they thought I was
your
alive.
Laws do not compel
they turned
me
when they thought I was gone.
To kneel
so I will come back from the dead and lay claim to what I am owed.
I'm myself, I'm the pedestal of his ugly home. You who wish to conquer pain, you must learn what makes me kind. The crumbs of love that you offer me, they're the crumbs I've left behind.
I'm asking you, please.
Your pain is no credential here, it's just the shadow, shadow of my wound.
So that's what this is. Reasonable man, we all want the same thing. England has shown herself to me.
Gnarled,
grey, and spiteful of anyone who would find happiness under her rule.
I who have no need. You say you're gone away from me, but I can feel.
This war, your war. Nothing can stop it from beginning now. This is what it would be. Time after time after time. Measuring of lives and loves and spirits. Such that they may be wagered in the grand game.
They paint the world for the shadow.
Me quite so
and then tell their children to stay close to the light.
You are
their light,
not sure.
Their reasons, their judgments.
It is your turn,
because in the darkness,
one,
there be dragons.
Flesh that I wear.